In this question, by reading the value of f and g from the chart, we have to find the different values. Here is a chart.